We consider the Czech Republic as a leading economic partner. India's growth story and Czech technological expertise and manufacturing prowess make the two natural partners. India is the fastest growing major economy in the world, with a growth rate of 8.2% last quarter. We have undertaken an ambitious plan to build next generation infrastructure, including smart cities, airports, high-speed trains, highways, and cyber connectivity. There is a rapid growth in construction of national highways, and there are ambitious plans to develop more than 100 rivers as national waterways. These open up immense opportunities for our international partners. Our business-friendly policy has allowed foreign direct investment worth $60 billion to flow into the country in 2016-17. India has recently become the sixth largest economy in the world and is poised to be a $5 trillion economy by 2025. The Indian growth and demand, complemented with a large consumer market, offer huge business opportunities and scope for investment. Our flagship programs, including Swachh Bharat, that is Clean India, Skill India, Make in India, and Digital India, offer immense prospects for Czech companies to join the Indian growth story. I also see a lot of scope for Indian and Czech companies to engage in new age technologies and join hands to reap the benefits of the fourth industrial revolution. Defense sector has been a vital area of cooperation between the two countries. Defense production in India has been opened for the private sector to participate. Our defense requirements are huge. Indian companies are looking at Czech defense majors to partner them. I invite Czech defense companies to come, invest, and manufacture in India.